the mountains that I face, stronger than the power of the grave, constant in the trial and the chase. There's one thing remains, there's one thing. Your love never fails, never gives up, it never runs out on me. Your love never fails, never gives up, it never runs out on me. Your love never fails, never gives up, it never runs out on me. Stronger than the power of the grave.
You are constant, constant in the trial and the change. There's one thing remains. There's one thing, one thing remains. Your love. Never runs out on me. Oh, your love never fails, never gives up, never runs out on me. Your love, oh, your love never fails, never gives up, never runs out on me. Your love never fails, never gives up, never runs out. Yeah.
gives up, it never runs out on me. Your love never fails, never gives up, it never runs out on me. Your love never fails, never gives up, it never runs out on me. Your love.
Ooh. Children of God, believe in your Father.
all things. He can do all things. He can do all things.
He can do all things.
He can do all things.
He can do all things.
He can do all things.
Powers.
He can do all things. He can do all things. He can do all things.
Leave it, Lord.
He can do all things.
Nothing is impossible.
He can do all things. He can do all things. He can do all things. He can do all things.
Even small. Make possible in you, Lord Jesus. This is our confession and our declaration, Lord. We thank you, Lord. All that it takes is the mustard seed of faith to tell the mountain to move in the name of Jesus. And so, Father, we just say, let faith arise in the room this morning. Let hope arise in the room this morning, knowing that, Jesus, you are there to meet us. You are there. I just saw this picture from the Lord. He showed me Moses when he was facing this crazy army. The Lord said, all you have to do to defeat this army is just keep your arms up. But what happened? Eventually he got a little tired, right? As he raised his hands, literally their enemies were being overcome, even though the odds were stacked against them. But eventually his faith got a little tired, his arms, his body got a little tired. And so who came alongside? Aaron and her on either side just raising up. So I want you to find two or three and just help raise your arms up this morning. Would you do that? And as you just come alongside your brothers and sisters, just say to whatever mountain you got, whatever mountain you have, just you can take hand in hand, just raise up your hands. Come on. And just say, over the mountains of my circumstance. You might have family issues you think that can never be resolved or never overcome. I'm telling you this morning that he has overcome. Amen? If he's overcome the grave, he overcame death itself, he overcame sin, I believe that he can overcome every circumstance. Amen? So speak to your mountain. Be moved in the name of Jesus. To your relationships and situation, to your job that you think you could never overcome. In the name of Jesus, you just declare, full of faith, be moved, be moved. You have overcome, so we will overcome.